on the shores of modern-day Israel. Lies the ruin of Caesarea. This Roman city was positioned dramatically on the wavy coastline. It had a massive chariot racetrack, this theater, bathhouses and markets, an ancient swimming pool cut into the rock, aqueducts bringing fresh water from miles away, and its crown jewel, an artificially constructed harbor, a marvel of ancient engineering.